Some choices matter. I'm guessing that banking is not an important decision for you. Oh, sure, money is. Money may be important to you. But banking, that ubiquitous, silently efficient channel that your money runs through, for most people, it's just, nah, whatever. Kind of boring, really. At some point, the choice where you bank was probably a default decision made for you, or something you gave very little thought to. You probably really don't care where you bank. You probably think that all financial institutions are the same, but they are not. Because what they do with your money matters. Banks, like all businesses, channel their profits to their shareholders. And credit unions, they do the same. The only difference is with a credit union, every customer is a shareholder. Every customer. A small difference with massive impact. When your customers are your shareholders, it changes the way you run your business. You don't ever have to choose to do what's best for one over the other. They are one and the same. This is the cooperative advantage. Profits from banking weren't meant to be sent up some tall tower to a head office to be ferreted out as select profit sharing and excessive bonuses. These profits need to stay here, where their positive effects can echo and amplify for everyone that contributed to their creation. Every quarter, banks rack in billions of dollars in profit, and billions more every year. It is us that is supporting this massive transfer out of our control, out of our communities, and sadly done, out of sight. So my friends, what can we do with this massive impact? I say it's waiting to be brought home. So, bring it home. Choose to be part of something bigger, not just something big. You don't do it by banking at a bigger organization. You do it by chasing a bigger goal, by having a more noble vision. Credit unions are part of your community. They know that local matters. That local is where we live, work, and play. It is the place of our friends and family. It is the place of our homes, our jobs, our communities. Don't be apart from what's around you. Don't be separate from it. Be a part of your community. Be a part of a cooperative. Be a part of something better. Be a part of something worthy of your choice. It really comes down to this. It is the difference between a part as one word versus a part as two words. It's just a single space, really. Amazing what a single space can do. So bank somewhere worthy. Bank where someone makes an investment in your community because it matters. Sometimes the things you perceive as inconsequential choices, they matter. Where you bank matters. This is why it just can't be a whatever decision. Its collective impact is too great. So you need to choose again, knowing more than you knew. Choose knowing you get to decide. Choose to be part of something remarkable. Choose to have an equal voice. Choose based on your values, your principles. Choose democracy. Choose cooperation. Choose your community. Choose local. Choose us. And this is why. This is why. Some choices matter.